Digo, ya. Continuing on here.
Leon, I have some bad news.
I'd rather not hear it.
Well, I'm afraid I have to tell you anyway. We've lost contact with the chopper. Someone must have shot it down, though we can't determine who.
Great.
We're prepping another chopper for you. Meanwhile, I want you to head towards the extraction point.
Got it.
To heal up.
What are we gonna do, Leon?
That's the bad news.
Quick, in that cabin.
Lock the chopper. That, that is. See?
I see that the president's equipped his daughter with ballistics too.
How rude! And I don't believe there's any relevance with my figure and my standing. Who are you?
Oh, excuse me,
voice.
Your Highness.
That's Bernadette.
Perhaps the young lady might want to introduce herself first before asking someone his name.
Her name's Ashley Graham, the president's daughter.
Is she? Well, you know, don't worry. She's cool. Never mind. There's supposed to be some kind of obvious symptom before you turn into one of them anyway.
Look!
Ashley, upstairs! Okay, it's game time.
You fuckers. This doesn't look good, fellas. Oh. Bloody camera shit. Well,
Leon,
Fuck off. Holy shit.
Looks like they're backing off.
So, what do we do now? The bridge I crossed to get here is out. So I guess we have no choice but to keep moving. I forgot something. You guys go on ahead. Lewis.
Wow. Now that was something. Yeah. Save. You're damn wrong, I'm sober. After that, my God. Pick up everything. That roll.